fellow Latter-day Saints, Kenzie Retro here. Mid-season climax for The Walking Dead is here. So let's not waste any more time. Let's get into episode 7. Episode 8 I will have up later today as well.
Contains scenes of strong violence and horror.
Right out of the gate. Not wasting any time. She's exhausted. She's out of water, that's not good. Oh, it's the Whisperers. Well, that's an intense way to start the show. Nice one, Carol. Well, fair play to them getting a good amount of wood.
No, not going.
Oh dear.
But I'm sorry about my man. She can be a bit hot-headed.
Gee, you
I'm worried for
think?
her. She's been on edge since we lost Benny.
Is she with you long?
Long enough. He loved getting under my best skin. He used to wear this absolutely horrid shirt. It was like looking into creation itself. With Paisley. God, it was horrendous, but Magna hated it. She said just looking at it gave her a migraine. So Bernie wore it every day for a week. Honestly, I think she came around on the shirt. Just like she came around on him. My family. Place Hilltop, it's safe.
It is.
What's it like?
It's been a while since I've been there.
And how do you know it's safe?
I promised my daughter that I would get you there, and I will. I'm just gonna have to trust me.
Okay.
Spending a lot of time with George's records.
It's a good collection. I appreciate the
Yeah, so that's nice, ladies and music.
Can I send another letter?
Yeah, Twins dropped it out this morning. She's good. Happy. What's up?
I have a list of people that want to talk to you.
I'm sure you do.
Good. I'll just leave this here and you can deal with it.
Very funny. Sit and listen.
That's breath and back in. Okay, Tammy Rose wants to expand the crop yields, but she needs to see how far she can cultivate. Enid still needs more room in the garden for medicinal herbs. Alden also needs your okay to send another team out for scrap metal. There's a noise complaint from trailer 7, and.
Why did you give that kid a kazoo?
You find a kazoo, you give it to a kid. We'll deal with it. And there's this. Congrats, you're gonna be elected leader of Hilltop.
Yeah, well, win is a given when no one runs against you.
You can at least pretend to be happy.
Thank you, Tara.
This place is a mess. Just take Maggie's office. She'd want you to have it.
It's fine. I don't need it.
Because you still think this is temporary?
I'm gonna go check on those crop fields for Tim.
What, now? I have a list of things that I have to go over.
And you can ask me them when I get back.
Seriously.
That's pleasant.
As a king.
I'm having a hard time letting go.
Hilltop. Wants to apprentice at the smithy.
Well, I appreciate your visit. Seemed real good. Tell me why you're really here.
I want you to come with us. I can't stay at Hilltop. We've got problems of our own at the kingdom. I'd just feel really a lot better if you were there.
You want me to babysit your boy?
It's not like that.
How is it?
He's an idealist. Just like Ezekiel. I love that about him. I do. It's important, but it can be dangerous, too.
No. He's going to have to learn. Just like everybody else. Just like you and I did.
That's not good.
I didn't think it would be this bad. Is this all that's left? Where'd you van from did all this?
No. The bigger one must have come through here.
That is very pleasant.
Remember him.
This is the first instrument I ever played as a kid. My aunt got it for me for my birthday. Had it a whole week before my mom decided, for her own sanity, that I like painting better.
Oh, maybe for my sanity, you don't.
It has to be here. It's just gotta be here. No, I'm not telling you that. Yes, I have a love of the musical arts, but Connie here does not appreciate my... Oh, no, it is not a fetish.
Okay.
DJ, collect all the weapons.
Hell no! We're taking what's ours.
No! I'm not letting my men take five armed strangers into Hilltop.
Your men? What about you?
I came to see if your story checks out.
It does. The Deacon DJ will take you the rest of the way. So not only have you not been to this place in who knows how long, you aren't coming with us and we can't have our weapons.
You want your weapons? Take them. Then you're on your own out here.
Sean.
You want an escort to Hilltop? A chance at something better? They stay with us.
I vote for the second one.
So we're just supposed to trust her if she doesn't even trust us.
I mean, guys, we made it this long. I say we take our chances on.
Nope, second one. You with me, second one?
Stop it. He's right.
bringing his back together just to be his partner. They wouldn't.
You said we'd get our warning?
That's right. Look, I know you don't like her rules, I don't know. But we made out here a long time, on our own, with less than this. So if a real chance for a safe place to live, we can make it for you. Okay? Sun will be down soon. We should find shelter.
Whoa! Brilliant. So, sparring session? They were sparring!
Thank you. pistols and both. Ah!
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. What the hell? Michonne! Dang it! Oh, gee! Nice and slow. Whoa! Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. That is not pleasant. Tis but a scratch. Doing there?
Where is she?
She's gonna be okay. She's just dehydrated. David has her in the movie. It was weird. Seeing her act all this time. Aaron, too. What were you guys doing up there?
I've been training. Talking to him. Making lines of communication with him. Making sure he's still alive.
To my baby?
To try and get Alexandra on board with the fair. I can't accept that. You shouldn't either. It's important.
Listen, everybody here is starting to notice how much you're gone. The fair is important to all of us, but we need you here.
Why?
Because they need you our leader.
Maybe they shouldn't have.
This? I know you think you're just keeping a promise to Maggie, but you took this job. So stop pretending it's just for now. She's not here. You are. Your people are counting on you. Maggie is counting on you.
There you go.
I'm counting on you. I can't just tell you that I'm going out in the morning to look for you, Jane. You need to stay here. Keep this place together.
Let's go for the infection. I don't. No. The dog checks the traps. Let's know if I would walk along. Never got stuck before, though. Anyway. Thank you for your help.
It's no problem. Thanks for saving me. Not tell my mom about that though.
Hey, go dog. Remember the traps, they're not for animals. That's no way to die. Slow and painful like that.
My mom, she says, you're your best friend, the one who's always had her back, no matter what. She misses you. She worries about you. You can see that, right?
She knows where I'm at. She knows how to find me.
She shouldn't have to.
Is that what you want? You're looking over your shoulder all the time?
It isn't just about me.
This is unbelievable. It's utterly unbelievable. Do you know what this is? This is an original Stradivarius circus.
Circus 1725. He found it in a mansion outside of Philadelphia before it was overrun by sickos. In the kids' room, of all places. I didn't think it was going to.
Where's he been traveling with a collection of instruments all this time? Why? It's art.
Here we go.
Look, for a very long time, historians and archaeologists have wondered how did ancient humans survive in the Neanderthals? Okay? How did we defeat them when they were bigger and they were smarter and they were stronger, faster, they had better tools than us, So why are we still here and they're not? And then they found a cave. Okay? And in that cave, they found a 40,000-year-old flute. A flute.
Yes.
Yeah. And then they realized that maybe ancient humans didn't defeat Neanderthal. Not in the way that we think of the word defeat, okay? They came together as an answer to defeat. They sat on a campfire. They shared their stories with each other in the form of music and paintings. And they created a common identity. And then they built communities and they grew. And then as they grew, Neanderthal retreated. Then after a while, they just die out. So this is the one thing that separates us from the animals. For better or for worse, it brings us together. And if we're trying to rebuild something, you can't ignore that.
After everything you've seen and done, you still believe that's all it'll take.
Sharing with each other. And that's hardly what it makes us stronger.
I'll be reaching out to Xander before you get back to Hilltop. So, you need any supplies?
Rather have company. Come with us. So the least you can do after learning is finding my sight.
It's the best.
You don't have to worry about that.
You can't take the risk. I don't know what she'll do if she sees me.
Maggie's gone. Is Herschel with her? Jesus runs Hilltop.
Okay.
What is it?
Walters, move.
Grab your stuff, let's go.
Ooh, boy.
JJ needs to give out my weapons.
Well, may as well just make use of what you've got. Someone they knew, obviously. So many things. Wow. It's one of the fresher turns. Good luck with that. As far as you go, why? Hello? Who are these guys?
Taking a stubborn interest in blacksmithing.
Oh. You might be able to help with that.
Alright, Mike.
I mean, that is a great shot. That is a great shot. Until later. Here we go, folks. Season finale. Mid-season finale. The Walking Dead. Let's not waste any more time. Let's get started.
Contains scenes of strong violence and horror.
It's a lot of walkers!
Circle around, and we'll pick it up on foot.
What about them?
What about them?
We're just milling around. That's not normal.
That's because they ain't walkers.
No, it ain't. We should go. There's a storm coming.
Duff!
They ain't walkers, guys. They are the Whisperers, I believe. That's definitely the Whisperers, and I'm actually bloody terrified.
Here, aware of yourself, it's not touch of the distraction. Accept it. Consider it. And then release it. Just let it wash over you. So
yeah, what's good? Screw it, my neighborhood is anyway. They're gonna go straight to that place and wash the carpet right off of you.
Although, now that you and Rosita are a thing, maybe I'm wrong. I mean, hot damn.
I want to understand why you do this. You clearly want help, I can see you try.
Yeah. Maybe we cooked it up, chewed it up, and shat it out already. Maybe this is all we get.
You don't feel like you're getting any benefit to our sessions?
Well, I am reminded that another week has passed, but other than that, I don't take it personally, Gabe.
I know I'm never getting out of here.
I do appreciate you coming down here and helping me when that was touch and go for me. Well, now I got everything I need. This little window right here, give us a TV, and I loved the shit out of TV back when that was a thing.
Acceptance is an important first step, but a life needs to have meaning.
The only thing about this window here, people stand out there, and they talk, and it's like they don't remember I'm here. And that, well, that is when I get the real good shit.
Okay.
You know, just the other day, Rosita was out there chatting up a storm.
I don't need you to tell me how Rosita feels about you.
Now, who said she was talking about you?
We'll try this again next week.
This is your world, boss.
Okay. Raiders. That's definitely not a good sign. Raiders actually happen to be Michonne and her group.
Hey, you guys seen this?
It's not so like us, we're a solid looking group. We're scrappy.
State your business.
We're here for Rosita.
We met your messengers on the road. They told us what happened.
And the others?
They're good people looking for a home. I told them Hilltop would consider taking them in.
Eugene.
Eugene's missing? Since when?
I don't know. Thought you would. He went out for Rosita, but wasn't with her when we found her.
How was she?
She was unconscious when she got here, but she'll be fine. It's dehydration and heat exhaustion mainly. She should wake up soon.
If she's been out the entire time, how do you know Eugene was with her?
Aaron told us.
Aaron's here?
No, he's with Jesus and Daryl. Daryl came down from his mountain with Carol and Henry. Took the old gangs back together.
Okay.
We can pick up their trail. You're not going to catch them before nightfall.
It's Daryl. Probably on the way back already. You can have your weapons back when you leave tomorrow. As for the rest of you, you're going to have to wait until Jesus gets back. And if you want to stay, I'm going to have to talk to him. And you're going to have to earn your keep.
Okay.
She says thank you. We all do.
Well, looks like things just got interesting very, very quickly.
So the guy running things here calls himself Jesus. Sounds like a call to me. Well, let's assume that it is. If you plan on staying a while, we should be thinking about other people.
That's what I was doing.
I didn't know anything about you.
She's
the
Aaron was working
the
back channel.
She's talking about the back channel. You're sure? We're talking about our friends. Hi, Carol.
Sadiq?
Hey. I didn't expect to see you here.
Same.
Who are your friends?
We're not. I'm not gonna miss this. You make him funny.
Sorry, that's all you.
It's nice to meet you.
Come on. Let's figure out what the pudding is up.
How's
it? You first.
Yes, Judith, the RJ.
Good. Really good. Rajay's gonna be as tall as Judith any minute now. Is Ezekiel here too?
Yeah,
just me.
Dropping off Henry, he's gonna be apprenticing with the blacksmith.
Good for him.
Mm-hmm. He's a good kid. He's got a big heart. Since his home falling apart, he wants to help out.
Oh yeah, Ezekiel's good.
And I'm sorry for your trouble.
We can still help.
We really need this fair.
If Alexandria could just send a delegation.
I'm sorry. I am. I didn't want to turn you down, you, of all people. But we've had our troubles, too. You know that.
I know what you went through. And I get why this is hard for you. But we've all lost something. You and me, we've both lost children. And we kept going. For each other.
We've always been a family.
And we still are. But kingdom is kingdom. Hilltop is here. And Alexandria is there. And in between, there's a whole lot of broken world, and we cannot pretend otherwise. We've got to take care of our own now. It's just the way it is.
It's a shame.
It is. It's good to see you. Give Ezekiel and Henry my best.
Says he's been treading the hilltop again. This is kind of like clockwork a couple times a year. You know, after the trips got longer and longer. He feels it out here, I suppose.
Not like somebody else, I know.
He used to be an explorer. The whole world was ours to rediscover.
We were out looking for people. Not giving them a chance to be a part of something bigger. Because of you, we were able to find each other. Maybe showing those people a way forward is the next step in that.
I just don't think that I do.
I think you'd be a damn good leader if you just stopped fighting it.
You think that's what I'm doing?
He spent a long time keeping people away. But finding them, it's kind of a thing. So maybe one day he'll stop fighting too.
That is a
right around 140, right?
Yeah.
Looks like more than double that now.
Could be a different herd. Or merge with another one.
Like I say, those ain't walkers, guys. Those are freaking whisperers.
Showing me how to make a spearhead.
He's picking up fast.
Well, Perseus. Maybe we should keep him and send you back to the kingdom. You got a sec?
Yeah, sure.
No plans after dinner?
Huh?
After dinner. Thought you might like to move and spend the evening with Tammy and me.
Oh, I was gonna see if Enid wanted to. Yeah, sure.
Answer
something.
You know, I read something fascinating the other day. You know what a smell is? It's when odor molecules activate neurons in your nasal passages. So every time you come in here and change my bedpan, smell my shit, something that was actually in my ass goes right up your nose.
Shut up.
I'm sorry. I don't even know exactly which eye I'm supposed to look at.
Still a spiteful
shut
as ever.
Up for once in your life, shut your damn mouth.
Thank you, Father Gabriel.
Keep scratching at you. Keep trying to figure out what's underneath it all, because I think if I dig deep enough, I'll find a person. Someone I can help. But I never do. All I find is more
evil?
Rosita's at Hilltop. I sent her out and she got hurt. The messenger doesn't know what happened or how bad it is. And I can't go to help her. Because I have to be here with you. Because somebody has to stay behind to be responsible for you.
Huckleberry, I'm gonna cheer you up, man. You're pressing the hell out of us. Hey, Gage.
Henry.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember. You were here during the war, the kid with the stick.
Yeah, that was, it's me. Sorry, it was just a long time ago. Well, you're Abby, right?
Addy, with a D. Short for Adeline.
And this is Rodney.
With an R.
Heard that one before.
So we've been watching you mope around down there. I didn't hear seriously worried about you.
I never said. Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm just, new place. Getting used to everything. You know?
I don't actually. Lived here more than half my life.
Same here. How's that for sad? At least you get to go someplace new.
Have you ever been to Oceanside? Have you been to all of you? Yeah. Yeah, pretty much.
I should become a fisherman. Hey, you should hang out with us tonight. Yeah, we got a place in the woods. We can show you a pass of fun around here.
Well, in the woods? Don't they shut the gates down at sundown?
You're telling me you never sneak out of Kingdom? Dude, come on. Look, whatever's got you down, it's not worth it.
Oh dear, someone's getting rebellious.
Yeah, okay, let's do it. I didn't make the choices I made because I thought they'd be easy. At least they're alive, so they can hate me for it.
Just rest. You're okay.
Where am I?
You're at Hilltop. Jesus and Aaron found you.
How long have I been here?
Just a little over a day, but try to take it easy now.
No, Eugene, he's still out there.
We know. You know, there's a group out there tracking him right now.
They're already out there.
Daryl took Jesus and Aaron this morning. They should be back any minute.
No, we have to help them. I know where he is.
Easy.
No, they can't. I have no idea what they're doing.
Easy, take it easy. The heck? Michonne's face pretty much said it all at that point. Michonne's face pretty much said it all. Looks like you found something. The heck? Oh, it's Eugene! Yeah, that's the Whisperers.
The whole few years back. Tried using a cat as bait, but we didn't catch anything, so we gave up. And about 6 months ago, came back, and voila. One sack of shit was just on me. Try your luck.
Hey, what the hell?
I'm sorry.
Hey, asshole! What'd you do that for?
I had to explain it, you wouldn't understand.
Whatever, man, I'm out of here.
Shouldn't have followed us all the way to the barn.
I do have a theory deposit.
The walkers are evolving.
That's bullshit.
They're dead. They're not evolving.
That's because those guys are not walkers. They are whisperers. They obviously aren't aware of the whisperers yet. Oh my word. Okay. Now he's after Lucille. I think. He's now going to be looking for Lucille.
Too excited to really think. I'm
understand that this is a huge deal.
Thank you, Mr.
Sussman. Maybe I can sleep. I've got a lot of work to catch up.
That's definitely not good. Definitely not good. Definitely not good. Oh my word. Oh my word. That didn't work. That did not work. This is not good. You're gonna need it. Oh my God. Oh boy, here we go. Pleasant. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh, Michonne, thank goodness, thank goodness. Keep digging, keep digging, keep digging. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh boy. Oh boy. Here he comes. Jesus the Savior. Come on. Just keep aiming for the head as always. Just keep aiming for the head. No, 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 no. Oh, mother trucker. Mother trucker, RIP Jesus. Oh, my word. Yeah. Oh, good grief. Oh, my. RIP Jesus. He was one of my favorite characters. They ain't walkers. He's just found stitching. They are kinda screwed right now. It's dark, it's misty, you've got whisperers approaching you. That's not a pleasant sight to end the mid-season. Well, mid-season finale, and we've just lost a major character. Oh well. RIP Jesus. Again, like I say, he was one of my favourites. Anyway, that's it. That's it today. If you enjoyed what you saw, if you did, as always, hit the thumbs up. And if you want to be baptised into following this channel, hit the subscribe button down at the bottom. Click the bell to join the Latter Day Saints notification squad so you don't miss anything I do on this channel. Previous video on the left. Playlist on the right. Apprentice Final will follow shortly. Until then, enjoy the rest of your day. Peace out. Stay faithful as always.